It's okay, you know, at least we could come up with a medal, but not so great if you could see where we were, what we were hoping for. And we all had trained really hard, but things didn't turn out as well. And we also lacked a little bit in certain aspects in the crucial points in the matches, which are part of the game as well. You know, we are learning, we learn from it, and, you know, hopefully come back stronger for the next Asian Games, Commonwealth Games.
What would you like to say about the referees? I mean, certain decision would have changed the result.
Yeah, you know, squash is such a fast game. Although, you know, if you're sitting behind, you could see it's not that fast as well. But for inside, for us, you know, each mini second plays a vital role, and certain decisions here and there at like 7-all, 8-all, or 9-all can, you know, change the momentum of the match into another your opponent's favor. So it happens, and I don't know.
Okay, no problem. And talking about your individual performance, I mean, yeah. Missing in individual and now the background, I'm happy with all Asian Games leading to
Chennai. A bit unlucky with the draw, because I was hoping, you know, if I could play any other seed, like second, third or fourth seed, I could have done better. I could have, you know, at least made the finals or give it a good go, because 2 weeks back I was more fresher, I was more freer in the mental state, and I was doing well, I played well, and you know, Saurav had also trained hard, he was neck to neck, and maybe the draw a little bit, so, yeah.
One final question about the best team, the chance do you see, because you have just played Hong Kong.
Yeah. I think the girls are in a really positive and strong state of mind after their win today, and you know, they their third player is fresh, whereas, you know, that will play a vital part tomorrow, because Sunaina did well against the Hong Kong pair. She created an upset, and you know, all the pressure will be on Hong Kong because they are the higher seeds, and hopefully we'll be there for the girls to cheer them up, you know, give them all the positive energy so they could, you know, win gold for us.